Hello and welcome to my new video, in which I'll you gonna show how we can deactivate the feature Wifi Sense of Windows 10. First of all, what is Wifi Sense? Microsoft implemented a new feature in Windows 10, of which they thought it would make our lives easier concerning our Wi-Fi. Windows 10 namely shares all our Wi-Fi passkeys automated to all our Outlook, Skype and Facebook friends. So in my opinion, this feature is very dangerous because if you live in a country like, for example, Germany, there we have a law which says that if someone does something illegal in my Wi-Fi, I will be held accountable. And furthermore, if someone is in my Wi-Fi, I could easily be spied. So, how we can deactivate this feature? We click on the Action Center, All Settings, Network and Internet, and here Manage Wi-Fi Settings. Scroll a little bit down and then we uncheck these three boxes. So now our Windows doesn't share the passkeys anymore. And here's also one more. Connect to networks shared by my contacts. We could also deactivate this, but I think we can leave it on because yeah, there's nothing dangerous in having access to the Wi-Fis of our friends. Okay, that's it and see you next time.